Okay, that'd be cool. Okay.
You're live.
Singers that's here today, and we just pray, Lord, that you'll bless them so that they can bless us, Father. And Lord, we pray that you be with the speakers today, and we just pray that you be with our country, Father. We pray that you be with our missionaries, continue to be with our church, that we can be a light house for the valley, Lord. And Father, we lift up our sick to you, and just help us continue to look forward for what you have in store for us, Father. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Ready to come soon?
Oh, yeah.
Just don't tell you. Just in time.
All right. Y'all ready to worship the Lord?
Amen.
Amen. We're glad to be with you. I was trying to think how long it's been since we've been here. Does anybody not remember us? Anybody? Okay. It's been, I'm going to say 5 years. It's been a while. And we're glad to be back with you. My wife's name is Lydia. Our oldest is Ashley. And I want to say this before we get started, church. You've sown into her health. And some of you may have kept up with her journey. And it's been quite an ordeal. 2020 was hard on everybody, but then those that bad sickness hit them, we found out just before that that she had an autoimmune disease. So she's been on a journey, but we want to thank y'all for taking consideration of our daughter and that, and we still remember that. That's what I want. Let's raise her. Her name's Ashley.
It's not going to work. It's not going to work.
It's not our sound.
Teresa's on this end.
It's not our
sound. She's short, but she's got a very taller with her heels. And her name is Jessalyn. And then Brennan's on the drum there. Brennan Jedediah.
Well, they're preaching. So
we're glad to be with you today.
But while they're singing,
the preacher just said, take Sunday school and sing. But I don't want to just sing. Yes, we want to worship the Lord together. That's our family's heart. I know we run in your heart. We got the Motel 3 this morning, came straight out of Florida. And I'm talking to my girls and my wife and myself. It doesn't matter what's going on in life. Doesn't matter even if you come in, y'all know sometimes the devil get the car on the way. You be fussing with one another, just slapping your kid in the back. But it doesn't matter. When we cross that threshold into the house of God, everything else goes out, and he becomes our sole focus. And so we try to live by that. Not that we had any blessing this morning, but it's a good morning. But praise the Lord, we're here for him, so we're just going to worship him together. If you worship with us, we'll worship with you.
Good carry me. Oh, I'm never forsaken. rolls called piano. And sometimes some of those hymns are that they just resonate down in your heart and bring back memories. They bring back times when you found yourself humming it and just taking yourself through the day, whether it was joyful remembering or maybe hoping, looking for something from a loss. But one of my favorites that we do is it as well. You can sing along with us this morning. And there's a lot of times when things aren't good, but with Christ it can be well. And I think you've been there. Sometimes things aren't good, but with Christ it can be well. But I just thought this one. When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. Though Satan should buffet, though trials should come, let this blessed assurance control that Christ hath regarded my helpless essay and hath shed his own blood.
Thank you.
God loved on us in a time where there was a lot of, it was kind of cloudy, it was weird, we weren't sure what the next step was. But through it all, the Lord never failed us. This kind of became one of Ashley's songs. She played over and over. We didn't know what was going to come in the next chemo treatment. We didn't know how her body was going to react. We didn't know what we were facing. We tried the 10 hours and they hung her up, and we just prayed through it. But through it all, the Lord was faithful. He never, never once failed us. And through God's people, He lifted us up. He encouraged us. He told us to keep going. He just take one step at a time. And I just wanted to sing this song. I remember just standing outside the bathroom door. Might sound a little silly, but listening to her singing in the shower, just play it when she didn't have the breath to sing it. And this was just a blessing in my heart to see her just kind of adapting in her life.
Waiting for change to
Lord in heaven above. Oh, why'd you beat me to love? Why you love me? Get your love.